David Perdue's younger sister. I want to clear that up in case anybody had any questions about that. But thank you for the opportunity to talk about my brother today. One of the things I wanted to let you know about David, not many people know, I knew him as a kid. And growing up, he was a born leader, just as a little kid. He always knew he wanted to lead something. And everything he's done in his life has been towards that goal. And I've always been amazed watching him doing and achieving, you know, greater and greater things throughout his whole life. And I really, truly admire him and tried to emulate a lot of that in my career. And he had a great impact on my life early on. I got out of college in the late 70s. And I couldn't find a job flipping burgers. I had a business degree in marketing. And he's about 7 years older than me. And he sat down and told me, he said, you know, you need to go on and get your master's degree. We need more women in business. And he was right. I went on and did that, and it opened many, many doors for me. But just his insight back in the 70s for that one thing shows me that he has great insight today for what we need in this country. David is a businessman with 40 years experience. He knows what America needs. We need somebody with a different point of view. And I ask for your vote and to consider David Perdue for U.S. Senate. If we want different results in Washington, we need a different kind of senator. Vote David Perdue. Thank you very much.